Good morning, everybody. How is it going? Today we're playing Legends of Dota. And more specifically, we're building a hero that has infinite survivability, but not using rearm reincarnation, right? Like, that's boring. And we're also not just gonna go with, like, super armor, you know, strength morph and stuff like that. No, I actually have a new idea that I think is quite interesting, that is based on something that you guys left in the comments below. So yeah, that's exactly what we're gonna be doing today. Now let me go ahead and go through this and show you what we're up to today. So the basic idea that you guys left in the comments was we take Mystic Snake, we take multicast, there we go. We take Witchcraft, and then we spam the Mystic Strike. Now, something that was in there as well was the Essence Aura, which honestly, that didn't really make a lot of sense to me, right? Like, why would you need the Essence Aura for that? This already restores mana. But that gave me an idea. Now, something we can do, of course, is we can take the Mana Shield, right? Mana Shield makes a lot of sense, because Mana Shield is something that gives us HP if we have mana. Now, with the Mystic Snake stealing mana, and with the Essence Aura giving us even more mana, we just gotta have a crazy amount of mana, right? I think that much is pretty obvious. However, this is where I started thinking. What if we somehow manage to figure out a way to turn that mana into HP, right? Maybe we can figure out a way to use the fact that we generate a lot of mana and turn that mana back into HP to generate a hero that constantly restores mana and constantly heals himself, or like restores HP with the mana, and then becomes this unkillable god. And there's a spell that can help us there. And that spell is Purifying Flames. Now, this right here is gonna deal damage to us, which gets blocked by the mana shield, right? And then heal us. Get it? Right? And also it has a chance to restore mana with the Essence Aura. And of course it can be multicast. So we cast this on ourselves. We block the damage with the mana shield, or at least a large portion of it, and then we start healing up again. So we are using our mana with the mana shield to generate health. Right? But then we also have all of the mana generation coming out from spamming and Purifying Flames and the Mystic Snakes on people, stealing mana and giving us mana back with the snake and with the Essence Aura, right? Then we're just gonna be really fucking hard to kill. Now, the problem with this build, and by the way, let me go and just... this is kind of a... maybe we have to figure out who we want to play for this. I mean, it makes sense to get a hero that has, like, really, really good stats, right? That's usually what you would want, but I think I'll just get Medusa. I don't know. That's mostly Medusa, right? She doesn't have the greatest stats in the game, absolutely not, but I don't really mind. We're gonna buy an Octarine Core on this. We're gonna not get an Aghanim's. I know Aghanim's, he's like, right? But, well, we could still get it. I'm not too sure about it, right? The reduction in cast point might be useful, but, oh well. Still, as I was saying, right, we're just gonna tank up and we're just gonna be able to take a lot of hits. In a way that, honestly, I personally haven't seen like this before. And that is already, I feel, something impressive in of itself. Because Legends of Dota is at a point where really we have seen most of the things that are, you know, possible, I guess. Reasonable, right? All of the things that are good. And this is something I haven't seen, though, and I'm really excited to play it. Now, one of the big problems with this build is we do need a lot of levels. And if I say a lot, when we first reach our maximum potential, when we're going to be really, really powerful, is at level 23. Level 23. So this is gonna take a little while to get good. We're definitely gonna grab ourselves a hand of Midas, because again, we need to maximize our levels. Octarine Core is an obvious choice, right? I think Aghanim's maybe, I don't know. I don't really know where to go from here. Now, this build is based on the idea of Cole McEgg, who left a YouTube comment about it, right? And I just kind of want to give a shout out there, because it gave me this new idea for something I think is really, really cool. And of course, if you guys have an idea for Legends of Dota build, please leave them below, right? I always want to do new interesting stuff, but I don't have infinite ideas, right? That's not how it works. So yeah, anyway, we'll see what we can make happen. We'll see what we can make happen. So, time to go into the game. Let's do it. So what are we going up against? Okay, that guy's just gonna be pretty beefy. That is a lot of scary damage, actually. Wow. This right. Oh wait, that's my team. Okay, my team isn't really that important. Stand and fight me. Seems pretty accurate, actually. That what ability's going for. We've got a reincarnation tanky build here with fury swipes. Omni slash multicast. I don't even know if that works. Oh, this guy's. It seems pretty strong though. He's very mobile, very agile. But sleight of list and great cleave is always scary. This right here is just a very tanky punch. And this right there is
Looks
just
like we lost one.
morphling.
Decisions.
That build to me looks like morphling. I guess. I suppose so. Nice smoke. Nice smoke, man. We'll take it. Anyway, we're just gonna be heading into the mid here because I'm not afraid. I don't give a damn. And yeah. I'm mostly playing Medusa here. Because with Medusa, we get the sick mana shield, we get the sick Mystic Snake, you know. Gotta maximize our swag here, right? Like, that's gotta turn up the swag. I'm really hoping those guys come back. I'm sure they will. Right, it's a custom game. There's gonna be some crashes here and there. Alright, but anyway. Now, this is, by the way, a new thing they implemented into the game, this, like, voting feature, where you can, like, for example, give gold, and then you vote. Everybody gets 1,000, up to 5,000, 5,000 gold. But everybody has to agree on it, right? Like, that's kind of the important thing there. Every single player in the game has to agree on the vote. At least that's the setting it is right now. You can change that too, right? But I think that's an interesting feature. I don't really know. It reminds me a lot of how we used to play Dota. Back in Warcraft 3, you know, sometimes your team wasn't doing well. So what you did is you swapped the player around. Right? Sometimes you just swap the player out. I don't know. It just kind of gives me that feeling. Alright, then we're gonna grab this really quick. And yeah, now in terms of skill build, that's really the tricky part, honestly. I feel like we're just gonna max out the mana shield and the Mystic Snake first. Right, that seems like the best way of going about it for now, but not really too sure. Going up against a Morphling here. We got some disconnects, reconnects. Yeah, this is just gonna happen. Oh, that was a very bad Mystic Snake. That was really bad. Alright. Yeah, I'm playing against a Morphling with glaives. It's tripping me out, okay? Look, I'm not even gonna lie about it. This is very confusing to me. It seems we're gonna be a 4 versus 4. I mean, fine. Oh, nice. Good snake. I like it. Right, but that's fine. Ah, man. So yeah, anyway, that's the plan for today. You know, I like Legends of Dota. I think Legends of Dota is very fun. It's just like, at this point, would you guys mind if I just reuse some builds for videos? You know, I've done before. Would you guys mind? Because, like, you know, with some of them, it's really been a long time since I did it. Right? I should just do that. I should just reuse builds. I don't know, I always try to get you a new one every single video, but... Yeah, that's maybe a little bit... asking for a little bit... too much, like reasonably speaking here. Oh man, I was really hoping I was gonna get to that creep. That's okay. Now we're gonna go in and get this. Now, does this count? Can I do this? No. Yeah, I didn't think it would. There was a time where that counted, but I'm actually kind of glad it doesn't anymore. Anyway, I got a point into this just because it gives me a little bit more mana and always it. Chance for restoring some mana, sure. Right, like, I'll take the chance for restoring some mana. Hello there. Nice. Look at that. Gonna keep ourselves going. But yeah, we really just want levels, so I'm just gonna get a hand of Midas right away. Right, that's my absolute priority. We very desperately need a hand of Midas. After the hand of Midas, you know, we can always go for something else. You know? Octarine Core, as I mentioned before, makes a lot of sense to me. That seems pretty reasonable because, again, it's kind of similar, right? We're turning mana into HP and stuff like that. It's that entire... to me, it fits into that entire idea of what we're going for here. And another reason, by the way, why I'm so excited to do this is... So, I don't often talk about Hon, but Hon had a few heroes that I thought were really, really, really cool. And I still think are really, really, really cool. One of them is electrician, which has nothing to do with this. I just really like electrician, and as a result, I wanted to bring it up. And number one is Oogie. Now, Oogie is actually very similar to what we're doing right now. It's a hero that, you know, uses mana to restore HP and uses HP to give himself mana. That's a really cool concept. Oh, that's bad. Now, what are you doing here? Oh, I didn't even know I needed to pay attention to this, man. I know we talked about it earlier, but I forgot. Oh, man. Really, Punch? Really? Oh, okay. Ah, that's fine. I don't really mind that much. Nice hook, though. Right, nice hook, though. But a little bit irritating for me, of course. Oh, did it hit? Nice. Nice. I'm happy about that. Alright. Gotta make sure we don't get hooked again. Yeah, I just didn't even consider that like a thing that would happen. You know? Now that I know, I'll play around it, but... It's actually really tricky, right? In Nations of Dota, every single match you get new heroes that you're going up against, basically. And that can just trip you out really hard. Dude, hurry up with the courier. You know, really, do you really need this? Is this really that important? What is he even going for? He's going for Aghanims. Alright. Oh, wait, why? Why? That doesn't...
Accidentally by two, sorry.
Good point. You know what? People are going to be stealing the courier less if there's multiples. But really feel like that's how we should always... That's how we should be doing it. It makes sense to me, you know? Yeah, no. You got me on your side there. Alright. We got our Hand of Midas. Gonna just be using that as often as possible, of course. And I think next up is just gonna be some good old boots. Oh, there we go. Yup. Like that. Wait. Oh, there's another one. Oh, God. Thanks, base Mystic Snake. Oh, no. No. Please stop. I'm so dead. Holy shit. Oh, my God. Yeah, the Mystic Snake warned me, but it wasn't enough to protect me. Oh, well. I still thank you. I still thank you, base Mystic Snake, for attempting to save me right there. Why is he still sticking around? That Morphling is really, really greedy. I guess that answers the question, but still very greedy. Meh. I mean, I don't really mind that much. Alright. Okay. That really didn't do anything. Oh, God. Please stop. Please get away from me. Oh, no. Silent Acid. Nice! Almost got him. Oh, man. Oh, no! Sorry, man. Oh, wait. Are you good? No, you're not good. Okay. Okay. Don't Omni-Slash me. Okay, we're still alive. Still alive. Yeah. Just barely, but I mean, I don't really care about that. I just care about being alive. Oh, wow! Okay, that's just rude. That is just rude. Alright, we're already level 11. We are already level 11. Hello there. Oh, man. That is scary. That is really fucking scary. Getting the multicast on that shit. Alright. I think the first thing we'll go for is TP boots. Because... What other items are there even? Huh? I can't think of any. That's what I do, man. I buy TP boots at completely unnecessary early times. But I really like TP boots, man. They're super awesome. And I mean, it's Legends of Dota. Come on, let me have some fun. Alright. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep doing this. Man, that is so strong. It's funny too how you can really see like how it becomes more powerful, significantly more powerful as it bounces. Because like the first snake really doesn't do that much. But then from there it becomes like super scary. Alright, holy shit! Oh my god! Wait, what just happened? Wait, why do we have another player? I'm so confused right now. Wait, we got a sixth player. Wait, do we actually have six people playing? No. I am so confused right now. Wait. Okay, she's playing. 1, 2, 3. No, we just... No, wait. No, we are fine. So the guy that disconnected and came back. I assume that must be it. I mean, I can't really think of anything else that would explain this. Oh man, that's rude. Alright. They're actually winning pretty badly though. Like, they're ahead by quite a few kills. And kills really matter in this mode. The thing is that kills are just worth a lot of gold. Right? But anyway, so this is kind of the idea. So you can see, right? I heal so much with this. I heal so much with this. And that's really the entire idea, right? Oh, there we go. And this gives me mana back, right? So I can keep doing this. And I just become, oh my god, so fucking hard to kill. Now, I don't really have any items yet, right? But once I get those, then stuff becomes real. But yeah, I guess we have six players now. Yeah. I mean, I'm not complaining. I'm just surprised. Just wondering where he's hiding. And can I do that in a regular match too? Well, no. I just want to call for backup. It's just like, we're losing, man. All right, let me jump in real quick. And you have six players now. Yeah, enemy team also calls backup. I really feel like, you know, whoever has the most friends would win. That sounds like a fantastic way to play Dota. Although, nobody would ever win. Because that kind of implies Dota people have friends. It's really kind of stretching it. Oh, God. All right, we're still healing. Oh, God. Ugh. Yeah, I don't have enough stats yet. I need my damn it, Octarine Core. I need Doctorine Core. I need myself a Scotty, probably a Lincoln. I just gotta get tanky, man. Now, are we going to deal damage? Absolutely not. But who even cares about damage these days? That's not what it's about. Alright. Oh my god, that is just rude. Oh, I got him! With my completely overwhelming right-click attacks. Well, I mean, really, who can stop it? I mean, seriously, that's just... It's just so much. So much damage. I deal almost 100 right-click damage. I mean, I don't know who could possibly stand a chance against something like that. Right, like that's... I'm just saying, it's really stretching it. Imagining a world where somebody could go up against my 100 right-click damage, man. Alright. I'm trying to kill you. Oh, come on, give me a multicast on this. There we go. Yeah, that's better. You know, I feel like sometimes the snake doesn't really bounce on a multicast. It's being a little awkward, isn't it? At least seems like it. Oh well, I think I'll just head back really quick. So I've got the ring core now. So that reduces the cooldown of this. And once we actually have our witchcraft maxed out, right, we will have even less cooldown. It's kind of the goal. Now just minimize the cooldown on this. This is always just going to be 1 second. Right, because Octarine Core doesn't reduce below 1 second. So that's just where it's going to be at. But, you know, it doesn't mean that we can't reduce the rest, I guess. Hello. You know, another nice thing about this is that it's just having a W is kind of decent for killing things. It's actually a pretty powerful move. Hello. Oh, God. Guys! I'm still farming. You know, kind of getting there. One day I'll have what I need. Alright. Yeah, my friend. You just blink away. You can't stop me anyway. Maybe. Oh god. Oh no, he's mine, okay. That's interesting, the Berserker's cool. I'm kind of using it as just, you know, a duel, I suppose. And it's just like a long duration disable. I guess. Oh my god! Holy shit! Alright, I guess that works. That wasn't really the point of the build, but I mean, I'm not complaining. Right, that wasn't really what I had in mind. But he's dead, is all. Right? Again. We'll take it. Oh no, I'm coming. I just wanna help. Okay, I'm there. Okay, we're gonna heal ourselves. Okay, we're healing. Oh my god! Oh my god! We're healing! Alright! Alright, we're healing! Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about, man! Oh my god! We're full HP, full mana after that! Oh my god! It worked! It worked! Oh my god, that was awesome! That was so fucking sick! It worked! Like, it looked like I was gonna die for a little while, but then my entire healing set in, and they just couldn't do it. Alright. Well, we're good. We're good. Man, that was crazy. Alright. Just gonna heal up. Alright. Okay, that's kind of bad. Alright, I think we're still fine. Come on.
No!
No. Oh, yes. Yes, we got the mana back. Yes, we got the mana back. Alright. Okay, just keep spamming. Man, that is so powerful. That's just incredibly scary, right? That's just incredibly scary. Let me go and get this really quick. And, I think I'll just get a Lincoln's, honestly. Like, I can't afford it right now. Right, and why not? It's gotta be solid, right? Like, again, we're just trying to tank up. That's the entire point. Alright, and I don't know when you have any other plans. So, yeah, let's tank up. Hello. Our main source of damage is gonna be spells. And by main source, I mean we're not really ever gonna be clicking on people. Because that's just not something we're good at. Right? I mean, I feel like... Oh, wow. Hello. Actually, you know what? If you guys wanna go, let's go. I'm not afraid. There you are. Oh god, did I just drain my own mana? Oh, what? Okay. Hello. Oh no. I got him. Man, that was a little bit silly. Like, he reflected the Mystic Snake, but mine was still bouncing around, so I still restored back to like almost full mana again. It just kind of goes to show how powerful this actually is. Alright, we almost made it to the level I was, you know, was talking about in the beginning. Almost level 23. How's everybody else doing? Oh, Legion Commander's level 25, wow. Crazy. I guess she's getting a lot of solo kills, right? I'm not really getting a lot of kills at all. Oh, hey! Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna retreat. You know, is that a... Ooh! Hello. Sorry, man. Wow, he's still going strong after all of that. Come on, my friend! Wait, where's the... Is the bot still alive? Wow. Oh, I guess I healed him a little bit too much. No! Oh, shit! I'm sorry! I guess it deals a little bit too much damage. Hello. I feel like I need to get, like, a rapier or something. I feel like my item build from here should just be Scotty into Rapier. So I actually deal some damage, man. Cause like they just keep running from me. You know, that doesn't win games. No, that doesn't really do anything. Oh wow. Yeah, if you have multiple stacks of that on you, like you just don't really go down. That is so much HP regen. That's crazy. Look at that. Look at that region. Alright, so I think it's time to get ourselves a Scotty. Alright, we're gonna get a Scotty first. Because that's just gonna make it so we are a lot... I feel like Scotty, Butterfly, and Divine Rapier are our next steps here. Well, yeah, that's super reasonable. There we go. There we go. Now we can actually attack, guys. You know, we can actually... Oh, hello. No, stay here. No, that was so disappointing. All right, because, you know, we're going to drop the Hand of Midas at some point. But I do need that rapier so I can actually do something, right? Like pushing. Because I still don't really deal any attack damage. Oh, that's weird that it didn't bounce to our crate. You would think it should. Oh, there they are. Hello. Okay, that's probably a terrible idea. Oh, nice bash. Okay. Oh, wow. That is a lot of bashes. I'm dead. Wow. Well, I just got the shit bashed out of me. Like, I guess she has a lot of... Well, if you permabash me... Okay, I already know what to do about that, man. Like, I that was just a little bit unfortunate, but I don't. It was Pudge? What was it, Pudge? Oh. Oh well. Hello. Fellow essence shifter. All Legends of Dota builds, they kind of, all good ones, they kind of follow like certain abilities in a game, right? Which you can really see as like big, strong core abilities. Like Essence Shift, this one. Essence Shift is just super godlike, right? Other ones are the Witchcraft, the Multicast, you know? Enchant Totem, it's really good. Although we don't usually allow that because it's just too good. Like, the thing about Enchant Totem, it's just too good. It is definitely better than should be allowed. No, you don't attack me, man. Alright, boys, I'm just pushing. This is not really getting us anywhere. Hello? No, I'm trying to help, man. Snake! Okay, we got him. We got him! I think I got a kill or something. Did I? Yeah! It's a rare sight, I don't get too many of those. No, I'm helping! Oh my god, I shouldn't be casting that much on them! That is too much. Oh no! I just should only click this on myself. Let's just be honest. Okay. Oh no, don't permabash me. I just need one Mystic Snake. They keep fucking permabashing me. Oh my god. I just need one fucking Mystic Snake. I gotta get evasion. I gotta get evasion. Right. Hey, with evasion, that's not gonna be happening anymore. Unless they get MKB, but... It's the permabash. It's just too real, man. Can't cast anything like that. The problem is I can't really buy anything against the diver, right? Like, our innovation. You could say that, no, why don't you just get, like, BKB? But BKB doesn't help against bashes. Alright, bashes go for BKB. I think all of them? Is that bash? I think every single bash goes for BKB. So it's just, like, pretty much not that helpful. Hello. God damn it. I like that build. That is really cool. Not quite enough to kill right there, but that's still really, really cool. The X marks the spot as a way to get out too. I think that is just fantastic. That's such a cool idea. Haven't seen that before either. Oh, hello. Okay, I'm just... No, don't you, stop it. Stop it! I'm just gonna be... No, stop! No! Please, somebody, respect me! I matter! Screamed the ant. Well, I mean, I got him! Although I did take a risk with that, because if I don't get him, like, they're gonna heal so much, man. Alright. Hello. I'm just kind of pushing. Yeah, that is such a cool idea too. Like, just healing builds. And not many support Legends of Dota builds. Because people don't like playing supports that much. Man. I usually like going for the crazy stuff. But the support builds, I think, are usually really, really cool as well. No, don't you fucking dare. I'm gonna hit you. It's not actually going to matter, but I'm still gonna do it. Hello. Okay. Well, I'm just trying to restore myself some mana and such. No! Okay, I think we got the engine going. Yeah, we got the engine going. I'm not going down. Alright, we got him. Got him too, yes! Alright. Yup, that's what we're here for. I'm just restoring mana. I mean, if I cast this... I feel like I should... Right, I should proc my passive? I guess not. Huh. It doesn't seem like I'm actually gaining mana. Ew, yeah, the multicast. Seems the multicast are more frequent than the mana restore. Come on now! It's 40%! Seriously? Oh, there we go. Oh, it's better. I mean, seriously, that does a 40% ability here. Hello. Oh, I'm full HP now. Hey, how are you doing, my friend? Saprasami, my friend! Saprasami! Oh, no. Go down. Got it. Yes! Alright. You know what? This is not a very good build, but it is very fun. And that should count for something, too. I'm getting a divine rate there. And nobody can stop me. Nobody can stop me from doing so. There you go, my friend. Get healed. Saprasami, my friend. Oh, in case you don't know why I'm saying Saprasami, my laptop is Polish, and that's how he greets me. He always shouts Saprasami. I got this very friendly Polish laptop. But it's still Polish. Not really sure why he is Polish, but he is. Alright. Mm-hmm. Alright, I got Rapier. I really hope I'm actually unkillable. Fresh mate! You know, this is where I just fucking drop, and it's like, oh, well, mistakes were made, I suppose. Oops. Sorry, everybody. Oh, we're just gonna go out and get this tower really quick. No, because nobody can stop me. The other fella's bottom tower. At least, done for. Not him. That'll show him. Hello. Oh. You wanna fight me? Oh no, I don't want to fight you! Oh. No, you're not disjoining those, my friend. Absolutely not. Oh yeah. Come back, my children! Come back! I'm coming! I'll be there! Yes! Oh, okay, that is just a bad idea. I don't know why I keep doing that. He's gonna pipe. Like, seriously, I'm never gonna kill him like that. Hello. Oh yeah, I actually matter. Oh my god, that is... I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to kill you. Alright. Oh yeah, give me my mana back, man. Give it all back. Oh, rip. Holy shit, man. Yeah, that's a fucking dream right there. Well, don't you worry, man. I'm still here. I'm still dreaming. I'm not afraid of you. I'm just slowly getting attacks in. Taking you down. Oh, God. Yeah, I don't want to mess with that. Oh, actually, holy shit. Oh, no. I'm getting out of there. Ooh. Actually, a little bit unfortunate I got hit by the essence shift. No, I'm actually kind of weaker. A lot weaker. Hello. Good deny, my friend. Good deny. Alright. Okay, snake. Oh, come on! This is not enough. No, I'm dead. Damn it, they got the rapier. Oh, no. Oh, no. It's not enough healing to actually be unkillable. If that many heroes are pounding into you, then... just doesn't work. Alright. Oof. Okay. I'm getting a new rapier. Obviously. I gotta keep the game interesting, right? Game's not gonna stay interesting on its own, man! On its own, the game doesn't do jack shit! But with me here... oh, yeah, that's my job. Kind of, literally. You know what, that is actually kind of my job. To kind of make this shit interesting, right? To make it entertaining. Oh, hello. There we go, let's go and get down. And oh, that feels so good, look at all that. Look at all that mana. I love that like huge green flare that you get. Oh, hello. Yeah, I got a new rapier, man. Sorry about that. Damn it, that is really irritating. I'm just gonna keep healing myself. Oh, thanks for the mana. Got him. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep healing myself. You know what? Why not? Alright. What else would I be doing here? Let me go and get this guy really quick. Hey, what's up, boys? You gotta defend! It's actually like one thing I found myself doing so much recently. Where like everybody's just fighting and I'm just sitting somewhere hitting barracks. Okay, man. Yes. This is fine. I'm really just not that concerned. Like, that's okay. I'll cast it on you, I don't care. It's actually a good thing if it gets thrown back at me, right? Like, if you use your Lotus Orbs, oh my god. Dude, I'm just... no, not like this. You need more than that. You need all of your people. You need all of your people! You need all of them. Just telling you, man. Just telling you. If you don't have all of them, then this is not happening. Well. Alright, boys. Gotta make sure we don't get hooked into the fountain, though. Like, getting hooked into the fountain this much is just... yeah, that doesn't... no. Not a good idea. Not a good idea. Yep, you die. You die very quickly. Hello. Oh, is he eating me? Yeah, it's missing the animation, which makes it a little bit tricky to tell. Oh my god, I just took a lot of thief damage. Oh, can I just please get some refreshes on this shit? Oh my god, I'm running out of mana. I'm out of mana. Balls. Essence Aura! Why is this... it's really, I blame Essence Aura for my deaths. Also, I kind of gave them two rapiers at this point. And they have a guy that deals a lot of right click damage. Actually, they have a bunch of right clickers. No, why are you fighting that? Why would you be fighting that? Oh my god. That has to be one of the worst ideas I've seen in a long time. I've seen a lot of bad ideas recently. God, it's just, you know. It's just, spend some time in America, man. I just saw a lot of bad ideas. I'm just joking. Man. I really like that. I think that is such a cool healing engine. Although the problem, of course, is I just kind of get stumped. I mean, that's what you would expect, right? Oh my god, I get so much mana from that. That's awesome. Oh wow, he's almost dead. Oh, now he is dead. Okay. Wait, Orchid? That's cheating. You're not allowed to use Orchid on me. Okay, we're still alive. We are still alive. We are not alive. We're not alive. I'm just gonna leave. And get my rapier back. Come on, come on, come on, come on. No! Damn it! I'm sorry. I gave them free rapiers. I really hope we don't lose this game. Oh no, that is cheating! You can't do that! No! I can't do anything against that. That just ruins my build. Good build though. Oh my god, that morphling. Nice blink though, man. Nice blink. Nice fucking blink right there. Alright, Dazzler got the rapier. I mean, he's gonna click the shit out of people, I assume. Right? That is a cool build though. I like that one too. Just like this straight up healing. That's kind of awesome. Alright, I'm coming in, boys. I'm there. I need to get like a Mantis style or a Lotus Orb or something. A little bit irritating. Because now I don't have space for the Rhyme Rapier anymore. Oh. Holy shit, man. That guy just drops. Actually a little bit silly, isn't it? No, don't hit me! Dude, let's go. I am not afraid. It's not like I really matter. You know what? Screw this. Screw everything about this. Yeah, you know what, boys? We're just gonna end it. Dire's done it again! You know what? That wasn't the best build that we have seen. Yeah. You know, even in the game, man, like, I'm trying to specify it, but that wasn't even the best game and the best build in the game. But either way, I hope you guys enjoyed the video because I thought this was really fun. If you didn't enjoy it, please don't forget to leave a rating on the video. I hope to see you guys tomorrow. Goodbye.